Introducing the championship contenders, lane number one. Originally from Barbados, he attended Texas A&M University. Swimming tonight unattached, please welcome Sean Clark. Lane number two, champion in the 100 meter backstroke, third place finisher in the 50 freestyle. From Tucson, Four Dealers Aquatics, Matt Griever. Lane three is the British record holder in this event, representing Tucson Four Dealer Aquatics, Simon Burnett. In lane four, the 1500 meter freestyle champion from earlier this evening, representing Trojan Swim Club, Osama Maluli. Lane number five is a 2010 Pan Pacific Championships gold medalist, swimming unattached, Ricky Barron. In lane six, the leadoff swimmer from the pool record-setting 800-meter freestyle relay last night, from the Davy Nadadores, Fernando Ernesto Santos. Lane number seven broke the Japanese national record in the 100-meter butterfly, representing Tucson Four Dealers Aquatics, Masayuki Kishida. Lane number eight swam collegiately for the University of Nevada in Las Vegas. Tonight, representing Swim Ontario, please welcome Richard Hartness. Championship final, men's 100 meter freestyle. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the last individual race of the night, and it's a short one. All sorts of speed here in the field. Let's put your hands together for these guys. Let's see how Maluli handles the short race. He's already won four events. 24-34 for Maluli going out, but the top split is Matt Grievers in lane two. Matt Grievers looking huge from lane two. Osama Maluli stretching out in lane number four. Maluli trucking down Grievers. 5 meters remaining, and Grievers still with the lead. Not going to be enough though. With a 50.15, Osama Maluli wins the 100 and the 1500 in the same night. Second place, lane five, 50.62. That's Ricky Barron's. Third place, lane two, 50.65 for Matt Grievers. Congratulations, gentlemen, on a great performance, especially Osama Maluli in lane four.